spite. You realize it, the words that you read.